it is a real place. It is my hometown. It's LaPorte, Indiana. And there is a very big lake there. It's actually called Pine Lake, but it's really huge and lots of skiers. And at one time, the Indiana ski trials, water ski trials were all done there for Olympics.
Wow.
Yeah, so it was really kind of cool.